the fact that I'm shooting shots at the industry right now. This ain't toward nobody but the motherfucking industry. And who keeping this motherfucking bullshit up? Now, it has come to my attention that this man has dropped a diss song after my son got assassinated. They dropped a diss song. Well, he dropped a diss song. Lily, come on, man. Can I do this, beastie, babe? Can I do? I'm being beastie. Can I be beastie the way I be beastie? Yeah. Can I do that?
You beastie.
Okay. I ain't being over beastie. I'm trying to prove a point before I play what I. That's all, baby. Tie me up on this, because this shit is just facts. These are facts. When a motherfucker's whole career, they got this puppet master. And I'm coming straight at the industry. They got this puppet motherfucking master. Study want to play. A motherfucker can't even be positive because a motherfucker only eat out fucking mixing in my motherfucking son. And then this bitch ass industry, these industrial ass motherfuckers, try to act like they don't fucking know who the fuck my son is when the whole motherfucking time, they whole fucking career was built off dissing my motherfucking son. Or coming at my kids.
Fuck.
Come on now. How the fuck I'm the fuck Dominique ain't paid? And they be dissing her motherfucking son.
We love.
That's what I'm saying. These industry ass people. That's why I'm bringing my movement together. Because I want motherfuckers need to get their motherfucking kids seriously. Because my son gone. My kids is gone. Straight the fuck up. But this shit just don't make no sense. And these are facts. Y'all tell me if this man's whole fucking career wasn't built out talking about my son, mentioning my son. Now he's dissing my son. After he got killed, now he dissing him. And now he's no longer here. This motherfucker got the audacity to drop this shit. Like, what the fuck is y'all in? Like, what's going on? Y'all are some evil. The industry is evil. I'm so glad my son ain't sell his motherfucking soul. That's why they ain't trying to acknowledge him. But motherfuckers know who the fuck he is. He don't fucking need no validation for no motherfuckers that's dick riding. He ain't had no fairy godfather like dude did. He did that shit from the mud. Them is straight facts. If a motherfucker can't see the realness in that, we guess realness don't fucking matter in the industry. Because when you sit up there and you praise a motherfucker that's saying they smoking on Tuka or telling kids and babies to smoke on Tuka, what type of shit is that? What y'all missing out? Motherfucker turned a killer into a motherfucking rapper. Hey, that's good. You do good for your family. Get your family out. Do what the fuck you got the motherfucker do. I'm sick of motherfuckers trying to sit up there and try to act like they don't see what the fuck my motherfucking son was trying to do, like it don't fucking matter. It matters to me.
On bullshit. The rappers too.
Fuck. It matters to me. And the people that's riding with him and know the authenticity in him and how he ain't sell out and he wasn't kissing motherfuckers' ass. He wasn't gonna rob y'all bitch ass for real. He was trying to really get money. He just rapped about shit that was going the fuck on around him.
Real nigga. I would say she loves this. He was a hell of a...
And artist. I ain't coming over here to disrespect nobody, but I just want y'all to see this shit. I don't know if y'all ain't seen it. But how the fuck you dissing somebody that you so-called made up with? I'm sick of this motherfucker bullshit. Same motherfucker used to be in my motherfucking crib. Now she can't stand to hear duck music, want to unplug duck. It just flies as hell. This shit just flies the fuck out, seriously. But now, it has came to my attention that this young man has made a diss song.
That's how I be. I can't.
Study mentioning Duck. Then somebody dropped it. Dropped the low. Motherfucker trying to tell something. Motherfuckers really on here trying to get Bobby smirted. Study rapping about this shit. And like a motherfucker ain't gonna really put that shit together. Anyway, I don't give a fuck.
Right, but let's get to this shit.
Yeah, let's get to it now. I just want y'all to see.
Facts!
You distant, we gon' slide. He got shot, but he ain't died. Just like you know he died. I feel back and got my bands up. Still to make you put your hands up. I'm with each dog, he gon' play him some. 3D rolls, he ain't tell none. How you real, yo homie just that cute. And you still ain't did none. You the type to get put to tell on your friend and act like you ain't said none. Damn, niggas know who I am. We got the college, but the pen, we call it 2 a.m. Niggas think it's sweet since I got rich like I won't shoot at them.
I'm on the block, still fucking broke, nigga, bitch, we're on. Fuck the nigga, bitch, and shot this guy's round. I pay too much for this gun, this bitch not better chill. I might catch your body, execution style. I'm like the big bad wolf, I blew his house down. My chopper like an Israelite, we make him kiss the ground. My Draco like a rainforest when it's beating round. I'm talking Benz, Mar, and Keys, these bitch make different sounds. Boy, you fucking with a shark, I swear you feel it round. We gon' smoke a light, who just catch him in the lounge? He's so jealous, so we cut him on the playground. They hate it from a mile away, it's like surround sound. Come A-Town. I got that P90.
That ain't mine, is that Vine rapper right there? Right. That's somebody else. That ain't mine.
And when I shoot, I do that, means there's no mistakes now.
I don't know. Like I'm not trying to say that.
Like your boy was saying, this is what happens when you mark your dead.
I'm standing looking for these rats like I'm a snake now.
And I don't wish that on nobody. But if you was bigger than that shit, and better than that shit.
Nah, but this is what that industry like. This is what they don't like, realness, which is nothing wrong with it. I'm not trying to down this baby or try to say nothing bad about him because he did what he had to do for his family. What I'm trying to get is why motherfuckers don't want to try to act like they don't know who the fuck Duck is, though.
Do a lot, but is this you like new?
Like industry ass people. That's like industry-ass people, and it's okay, though. You know what I'm saying? It ain't nothing.
Stop it.
That's all it was. I'm
going to the Jesus came on. But, yeah, this all I want to say. Like,
it came the day we came in the mail.
Get your goofy ass on. My son music and what you call what you just listen to, goofy ass nigga.
You clown.
While your ass talking. Least you knew who he was. And that's the point I'm trying to make.
Everybody knew who he was.
I'm trying to make, that's why I'm having your goofy Jesus ass.
Knew who he was.
From my life, big goofy. Now go.
Lloyd knew who he was. Shout out to Lloyd, man. Lloyd knew who he was.
But the only thing I'm trying to say, I'm just tired of motherfuckers trying to act like they don't know who the fuck my motherfucking son is.
Lloyd,
and we don't need no recognition from no motherfucking
Lloyd.
Industry.
Lloyd say.
But in reality, when a motherfucker's whole motherfucking career was built on this and my son, this and his brother, this and his cousin, this and his best friend.
FTG Duck. Shout out to Lloyd.
Fuck this shit. Y'all can have that shit. I'm so glad my son ain't selling this motherfucking soul. He did what he had to do, everything he did was from the mud, and he still got fucked over. But look,
and he moved
God
the right
don't
way.
Make no motherfucking
everything
mistakes.
He did, and it's like he made.
He solidified
away, and get it
as the
mind.
Greatest.
Fuck
y'all
about?
Know that. We know that. We just gonna give to him. How we gonna give it to
somebody else?
Period. We just gonna give to him. How we give to him? Knocking nobody, but I'm speaking. Fucking facts.
Fucking
motherfuckers saw Shawty spin around, wrote them for him, did all type of shit. Like, how the fuck? How the fuck? What the fuck? When the fuck? But it's all good. It's all good, though.
I'm ugly.
Somebody got my boy. You okay?
Yeah, but motherfuckers can't see that. Y'all better check this out. All my babies out everybody's life. I'm just so motherfucking fucked up. I wish I could have had my motherfucking son from in Chicago. We had to go all the way out there. Like, they just made it seem like it was just, oh, this, all that. But a motherfucker want to act like they don't know who the fuck he was.
I don't know if the rat got it.
This is the shit that's fucking blowing me, though.
Yeah, this the thing. I know that cat was gone that later that night because when Kevin came here.
But I knew who he was. I knew who God blessed me.
He was up here talking.
The devil blessed his minions too. I just want to tell y'all that. Y'all do believe that the devil blessed they motherfucking minions. People think shit be blessings, but it ain't nothing but the devil's blessing they motherfucking minions. Cause if the shit ain't worth, if it ain't worth working hard for, it don't motherfucking count. The quicker you get that shit, the easier that shit leaves. When you get shit from the mud, and you work hard and ain't got no motherfucking handout for a motherfucker doing it, which is all good, cause I ain't knocking the next motherfucker. But I know how shit is. Sick of motherfuckers. I'm just tired. I've been sitting back holding my motherfucking phone. It's all good.
I could cut.
That shit crazy.
You made that shit right after Duck passed. And then they put Long Live King Von at the end.
But it don't matter. I don't give a fuck. Long Live that
man.
I don't care about that. Only thing I'm saying, the motherfuckers gonna act like they know. What the fuck going on? Was a gentle giant, and and you should have got the money. Now y'all got a headband, just like we hearing about a lot of shit.
I ain't going like a goofy, now leave me alone.
Everybody got a shooter, I won't hesitate to shoot her. I just looked my mama in the eyes the other day, and she told me I'm a man for anything. So I gotta be strong, and I can't let them see me down. No, 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 no.
30 shots, catch the eye, we'll be their ass. Yes. We were doing that shit for fun.
Then I went and had my first son.
Noticed that I had a job,
and I gotta get a job.
We'll pull up on you hanging out the window. With the sticks making niggas dumb. I went land limbo. Nigga, I'm a big dog. You was just a bimbo. Ever since I got famous, I tatted out my window.
I was rolling around with 30
months. I know the niggas out here trying to do me. I ain't going like a goofy.
You better leave me alone. If a nigga gotta shoot it, I won't hesitate to shoot it. I just looked my mom in the eyes the other day, and she told me I'm a man for anything.
Thank y'all, and that's real shit. I be seeing a lot of motherfucking goofy ass shit. Motherfuckers be just buying me like, God damn, where's the motherfucking love? For motherfuckers who you broke bread with, seen greater than raised your heels, you did all type of motherfucking shit. Like, where that love at? Let's keep that shit extra real. Extra real.
You should know me, bro. You're a fucking
I know this. Give me a light, man.
Big Cloud. We are growing with Big Cloud, man.
Got my duck line.
We are growing, man.
What's that motherfucking word?
They know what that word is.
They say we ain't raving, boy.
We just hope we don't.
Much better than grill, y'all. From that, I let my soul burn.
I can't do this till I made the wrong time. I keep hurting myself when I'm gone line. I like smoking wood because they slow burn.
They say when it rains, it pours. I just hope it don't rain no more.
I done hurt myself so much, my body sore.
Myself.
And when I need them other people, ain't nobody there. I can't call on other people when I need some help. They don't care about me for real, so why the fuck should I care?
I done had my heart stepped on too many times.
I was letting people fill my head with too many lies.
Niggas ain't really bad for me when it was turning red.
That's why I stay with my family.
Cause I don't got no guys. I wonder why. Motherfuckers, whoa.
I keep hurting myself when I'm gone, man.
Don't worry.
I like smoking wood because they slow down.
They say when it rains, it pours.
I just hope it don't rain no more. I done hurt myself so much, my body's sore.
But like my mind and my heart going to war.
Nigga, snakes, 9 days, I don't know who to trust. My brothers, we ain't got nobody else but us. We ain't never going down, the only way is up. Everything gon' be okay if it's up to dust.
I don't want nobody shit but my kids come.
It's only a couple niggas to say they think shit.
Yeah.
I just wanna tell my mama I love you, dear.
And don't worry about your son, cause these niggas don't put fear in me.
Y'all never did it, but y'all messed up, man. Ah, wrong time.
I keep hurting myself when I'm
gone
line. They say when it rains, it pours. I just hope it don't rain no more. I done hurt
soul burn, baby. It's called soul burn. For real?
We'll get out
Monday
morning.
That's what's up.
You say what?
Say that's what's up.
We was rolling around the top and trying to catch somebody. We weren't going in the house until we catch somebody. They shot bullets every time we needed somebody. Too much bullshit going on, I can't trust everybody. Now I'm thinking it's a game, gonna hit the man. Ever since I lost the man, I've been the same. Thinking I'm still in the rain, they ain't game. If I start losing my mind, they gon' lose your brain. I can't leave from my shit when my brother got hit. That shit let me sick. I was flying trying to get his lips. We ain't have a sense. Bro was flying trying to get a lick. Don't think it's a game. It's
a junior thing. Everything that I do is for my brother.
That's why all the time that God made us suffer.
Moment of silence for my brother. Now that's how you bring shit together.
He's trying to catch a body. You ain't rolling in the house until we catch somebody. They shot roll 11 times, we need 11 bodies. Too much bullshit going on, I can't trust everybody. Now they're thinking it's a game, till they feel a pain. Ever since I lost the main, it ain't been the same. Thinking I'm still in the rain, and ain't game. If I start losing my mind, you gon' lose your brain.
You are thinking, nigga, your homie, but he wanna kill you. He ain't been paralyzed, and he still don't feel you. Have you ever burst into a nigga? You don't know him, but he look familiar. Now you clutch it, cause you don't know if he trying to kill you. Know that's crazy, but it's a crazy world. Can't call my being bitch, I got a baby girl. Not even just that, I got a mama. Plus I got a bright future, I'm just being honest. We was running around, I was trying to catch a body. We weren't going
to that motherfucker got a bunch of no
they shot 11 times, we need 11 bodies.
Yeah, I don't even know. I want to hear for Duck. I just like how they put my baby in that video walking up like the fucking Jason. What are you doing? For a duck is right there.
I said, hold on, baby. I was going to play something.
If it's what I asked, I'm finna get off.
I'm not trying to let the motherfuckers know.